this government has put right. And my right honourable friend can be proud of his record, and like this party can be proud supporting him in the division lobbies this evening. Yeah.
We are looking at a welfare state which was created to protect people from actually falling through the cracks. What this particular Secretary of State, what this particular department is doing is pushing people through those cracks and hoping that the rest of the country won't notice that they've disappeared. I think the Honourable Gentleman will in the future regret taking such pride in his Secretary of State. We have all become used to the Secretary of State avoiding answering any kind of direct question or actively engaging in any of the serious issues which have to do with the destruction of the welfare state and the total and utter incompetence of his department.